Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get somewhere! Back to the house! I will deal with you later! It's bad enough. Now you're going to catch me with my own blood.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh, Part of the family now. Family now.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? No.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go! I don't want to hear it, both of you. Just go!
Mia.
Go! My place is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
Send help.
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here in one piece.
How so?
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Eveline. That's how it started.
Eveline. The kid. I knew Mia was hiding something.
That. There's the boat that Mia came with Eveline on.
Oh, what the... They came on that. Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to. What the hell was that?
It's her. Eveline doesn't want us to leave. No! No! Evie! Please!
Zoe?
Evie!
Zoe? Zoe! What the fuck?
Mommy. This way.
Oh. Ethan? Ethan! 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 What was that?
They're dead. They're all dead.
What is it?
The engine room.
What the fuck are you talking about?
She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but... Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting. Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Thank you.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed. Evie, I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want out. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts... Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Ellen, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Eveline, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but... All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Do you remember?
Yes, Eveline. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Liar!
Stop it, Eveline!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
She's waiting.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Eveline. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back.
You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Eveline.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Mia, why? Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Alpha One, this is Bravo One. Do you read?
This is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Eveline?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Eveline, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Where the fuck are you?
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Leave me to die!
fire.
It hurts! Damn you all to hell!
Took you guys so long.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. Go home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Eveline, who made them that way. But now Eveline's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
But when she's done, he'll be torn.